Hello viewers, welcome to Devi's Organic Garden. Today I'm going to harvest spinach leaves. See how healthy it is. Come, let's harvest the spinach leaves. Harvest when it is tender, as I used to tell during my harvest videos. So spinach leaves are very healthy for health. We shouldn't add tomatoes during spinach. When cooking, while cooking spinach, we should not add tomatoes, because both of them has the chemicals which may harm the kidney. So people won't cook spinach along with tomato. So whenever you cook spinach, so cook only with spinach and not along with tomatoes. This is the season for spinach, so it grows healthy. During winter, it grows very nicely till February. After that also it comes throughout the year, but growth will be not that much like winter. See the healthy growth. We can grow spinach throughout the year. As I said earlier, this is the season from November to February. It grows very quickly compared to the other months. I have planted a few of the climbers in this. See the size of the leaves. Two days back only I have harvested a few spinach. Still it has grown very fastly. So you can see the harvest. So it would be around the so six 6 separate packets like they sell in the markets. So see how healthy and big harvest of spinach. I hope you also grow your own food. If you haven't started it, please start gardening, at least with with the green leafy vegetables. It is very healthy, pesticides free, organic green leafy vegetables we get from our garden. Thanks friends for watching the video. Thank you so much.